Keep your hands off Kirk, you treacherous thing.
You're jealous.
I am above that sort of thing. The captain is annoyed by your tensions, that's all.
Am I annoying you, dearest?
Well, not really.
He finds me fascinating. And you're bothered by it. Admit it.
I may have you beaten to death.
No, you won't. Because I am the most beautiful woman on this planet.
You're the only woman on this planet, you stupid cow.
Well, I'm the most beautiful woman in this galaxy.
You're repulsive.
I'm beautiful. And I'm intelligent, too. I write poetry. And I paint marvelous pictures. And I am a wonderful dancer.
Lies, all lies. You are the greatest liar I have ever met. Let me hear one poem you've written.
If you like.
Gentlemen, courtesy for the performer.
Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May, and summer's lease hath all...
You wrote that?
Yesterday, as a matter of fact.
It was written by an earthman named Shakespeare a long time ago.
Which does not alter the fact that I wrote it again yesterday. I think it's one of my best poems. Don't you?
I may kill you with my bare hands! Poor, dear, suffering child. I will help her now.
Trying to drain me of my strength.
No, I'm not.
I am Lord Garth, master of the universe.
You duck me only because I have not, as of yet, had my coronation.
No, sir, listen to me.
Stop!
On your knees.
No.
On your knees before me! All the others before me have failed. Alexander, Caesar, Napoleon, Hitler, Lee Kuan, Crotus. All of them are dust! But I will triumph. I will make the ultimate conquest!
Now do you see why it is ridiculous for you to resist me, Captain? Fascinating. Your Vulcan friend is a very ingenious fellow. This could be most amusing.
That's Garth. Stun him. Hold his back. That's Garth.
Shoot both of us. It's the only way to ensure the safety of the Enterprise.
Goodbye, darling. I'll miss you.
Thank you.